In the original language, he uses two terms that mean different things. The first one, agapeo, JT, am I close enough? Sure. Is what he asks him in the first two times that he asks him, do you love me? Which is divine love. Do you love me from a standpoint of a messianic love, a God love? And so when Peter answered, yes, I love you, then feed my sheep, take care of my sheep. The third time when he asked, he switched the word to filio, which I feel pretty confident on. So, filio, which is a friendship, personal, or intimate love. It's not a messianic love. It's a personal love. It's basically Jesus saying to him, do you love me as Lord? Yes, you know I love you as Lord. Do you love me as Lord? Yes, you know I love you as Lord. But do you love me? Do you love me? It'd be almost as if a husband and wife, if the wife is asking you, do you love me as a wife? Absolutely. But do you truly love me? It's the reason why Peter had his feelings hurt. Because it's almost like, really? Like, can we go a little bit deeper than that? And of course he answers yes all three times. Do you love me? Feed my sheep. Do you love me? Tend to my sheep. No, seriously, Peter. Seriously, Donna. Seriously, Jenny. Seriously, Greg. Do you truly love me? That's why I think he's calling us.